12.2 patch, we no longer have the CHEMTECH Drake, so what do you think about that? Is that a good news for you? I mean, this thing never happened before, you know, getting rid of a Drake, so, but I think he deserves this removal, you know, he doesn't deserve to be on the Rift, to be honest. And that was a really good Drake for a Bruiser champs, right? I mean, the buff is not really good against, I mean, it's really bad as a tank player, so I'm so glad that Drake and the buff is removed.